Hello, you beautiful people. Pete here. Back with some more Glimpse of the Golden Scorpion. So close to the end last night, but yeah. We're looking to finish it off today. Depending on how long I've got left, I might start another one. And we'll see how it goes. Anyways, let's get into it. Oh yeah, we're... Ah, crap. Went too soon. Come on! Hitbox on that is so broken. Alright. I think it was like one tile after I need to stop right at the end of. Okay, so we got this tile here. Yeah. Hopefully, yeah, I think we made it. Save her, so we don't have to do that again. Doesn't appear to be any flame here, so... Guess we just drop down here. Might as well use a small medic. Okay, what's all that about? Okay, that's a door. Got a not a lot. Tie something around the corner there. Alright, what's been on this pedestal then? Nothing. So what's going on around here then? Any movables? Oh, yeah. Here we go. Just in case it's timed. If it's the case, I might have to pull two. Oh no, just the one. Go check out the other side, just in case there's something there. Very Atlantis-like, isn't it? Okay. Oh, god damn. Okay. Oh, fuck. Fuck. Whoa, what the fuck, man? Jesus. Do you think it's enough? Man, Jesus Christ. God damn. The hell, man? What am I supposed to do with this? Oh, come on! Oh, I think I should go right. Right, we'll save it. Hold it. Yep. Yeah, of course. That's one way. I'll take that. I mean, do we just fill the void up with balls? God damn that. You get no time at all there. Didn't work that time. Why isn't it working this time? It's unfortunate that. There we go. Nothing up there. Oof. That was lucky. I might as well do a standing jump there. I suppose there's a jump switch somewhere. We've seen where these boulders came from. Have a look around there. Nah, there's nothing there. About up here. Can't see any jump switch or anything. Oh, you're kidding me. But all the boulders came down. Jeez. go. Any more? There's got to be a jump switch there. Ah, here we go. Found here. Nice. Got some ammo. Let's see what's down here then. Oh god. Just go around the sides, eh? Just go around the sides. We FA. At least there are side routes there you could take. Oh, lovely. Look at that. Ooh, some nice flame there. I've got the corner glitch on a ledge there. There you go. How? Oh, crap. Can't do that. I suppose I could just jump over them. Or not. Yeah. Instant flame. Ah, God, what the hell? How? These turn off? I think they just keep on going continuously. Yeah, they just keep on going. Well, how am I supposed to get past these? Alright, I'm looking at the walkthrough. Hang on the side of the bridge. Oh. Yeah, that's what I tried. It just. I tried swimming across the bridge. Oh, okay. Guess I didn't do it right. Here we go. Okay, so this is the final challenge. It's in there. It's over here. Okay, I'll look in this room first. What we got? This looks different. Okay. Just texturing. Oh wow, they're waving. Oh shit. Down these. I need to. Oh, that's my pack. Have to grab that. Don't know what's going on here. I think I was supposed to, I think from when I saw the walkthrough earlier, it's meant to. I meant to look for four switches. Let's pause. Walkthrough. Oh, there's a ladder here. Okay. So there's one button here. Save it. Okay. I didn't die at least. Ah, yeah, button here. I'm guessing there's going to be two more over here. Oh, you bastard! Ah. Nothing. Ah, I see one. So that's three. There's the last one. Oh, what? Oh, no. Really? So where's this fourth one? Man, they have annihilated my health bar. Gotta be one around here somewhere. Ah, I see it. I see it. Ow, god damn. Awesome. Oh fuck. Should say that's what I've done the last one there. Oh god damn. Oh ah. Oh, what? Okay. Ah, oh, come on, really? Oh no! There we go. Oh, come on! What? How am I supposed to do that without getting hit? Bugger off. There we go. So I think I came in that way, didn't I? I'm guessing this bit is what's opened. Oh, look at a little tiny gold scorpion. Okay, just gotta find a way to open this then. Maybe we shoot it. No, that'd be too easy. We go down to the pit. Are you kidding me? Are they still alive? Wow. Yeah, that's great. Ah. What about up here? How are they still able to get me? Should be dead. Oh my god, I got another door. This kind of outstaying its welcome now. There just always seems to be something else. The jump switch, you have to activate it to do this. Now, can I just walk through it? Surely I can't just walk through it. Oh, I can. Okay. Seems a bit pointless putting that texture there if it's just going to be just able to walk through it. Anyways, I think this is it. Well, it seems there is some truth to the legend of the cutscene. Pity about poor old Werner. Aha, I see my transport has arrived. And right on time as usual. Nice day for a hot air balloon ride across the desert. Very nice.
Welcome aboard, Miss Croft. Tough day at the office?
And a long hot bath is definitely in order as soon as I get home.
So there you have it. That's Legend of the Golden Scorpion by SG. Bullshit, we'll play somewhere else. We got time. Got about an hour and a half until I have to go to work. So yeah, we'll start somewhere else. All right.